Herzlich willkommen zu Life is Strange 2 mit Sam Kamikaze natürlich meine Wenigkeit. So, rein in die Episode 2 würde ich sagen. Ich möchte ein Fantasy-Abenteuer von Spirit gefunden. Das Spielerlebnis von Episode 2 wird durch den Spielen von Captain Spirit verbessert und es ist gratis.
Hä?
Captain Spirit? Oh. Alles klar, da bin ich wohl kurzzeitig aus dem Spiel rausgetappt. Okay. So, ich bin mal gespannt, was uns jetzt erwartet. So, wer jetzt. So, jetzt wissen die ja nicht beide, dass er eine besondere Kräfte hat, etc. Und einfach mal abwarten, was die daraus jetzt bauen, also machen. Und für was die das einsetzen.
Eventually found a peaceful orchard and were able to eat in peace, but they didn't know. Hunters tried to tie them up, but the Wolf brothers managed to escape with the help of a friendly bear. He showed them how to survive and helped them find a warm camp for the night. That's when the big brother discovered that the little one was not an ordinary wolf. That's how they found themselves even further, headed to the faraway land of their pop, where they hope to find peace.
Das sind zwei zum Spielen, der Schwerpunkt des Spiels. Wähle mit Bedacht. Jetzt will ich das Datum mehr von den anderen, sonst könnte ich jetzt auch, wie weit die sind.
Too heavy for you a few days ago.
Let's try to lift something else. Not too heavy, though. I'm a little tired.
Okay. Trüffel. Ist mit Trüffel?
I'm so glad Daniel took this little girl with us. I'm so glad Daniel took this little girl with us.
You could try and lift Mushroom.
Are you kidding? I don't want to hurt her.
Yeah, you're probably right. Let's leave the puppy out of this.
Okay.
How about that one?
I can do it with the small rocks, but not the big ones.
You can do this. Trust me. Just relax. Focus.
I'll try.
Haben die Jacken jetzt auf einmal her?
Holy shit!
I did it!
Like a boss. You're getting good at
this. You see that mushroom? That was the biggest rock ever.
Was zur verfickten Hölle haben sie die Jacken her? Warte mal. Okay. Wir haben nur noch $4? So, ja, wir haben jetzt. Ja, stimmt. Ja, bete jetzt ein Dings. Verlassenes Haus? Okay.
Not your usual shooting range, right? How about those cans? Can you fly them all together without dropping any?
Sure, look.
That's awesome, dude. You're getting way better at this. Come on, dude. That's just the start. Let's try something else.
Cool. You're like Coach Aaron. You're my power coach. A snowball fight?
Not yet. This is a new exercise, young apprentice. See if you can stop this in the air. Cool?
Okay, but you better not hit me. Like that time you gave me a bruise? Serious.
You won't let me, right?
Try it. Sean, you suck. I said don't hit me, jerk.
Sorry, I thought you would stop it. Serious.
Yes! Look what I can do, Sean.
I knew that you could. I've taught you well. But you, you're a master student. Hey, that still sounds nasty. You're not getting better.
I told you. I'm fine. Just a little beat.
Well, you need to rest now. Superhero.
Okay, von den Jungen.
Can we go back now?
Yeah. Let's just fill up the canteens before we head back. You did awesome today, Daniel. I'm really proud of you. We've been practicing for just a few weeks, but progress is crazy.
Okay. Okay, sein Jacke sieht alle Fälle übelst kaputt aus vor dem Jungen. Unser geht noch. Der hinterlässt sogar Fußspuren, so leichte. Feldflaschen?
Finding that house was a miracle. But I'm afraid we can't stay here much longer.
Um Hilfe bitten?
We should fill these up now. Don't want to go out during the night. Here we go.
The heli tanker is over the wildfire zone. Get ready for water extraction. Ranger Diaz.
Nice work, Daniel. Glad to see our training sessions are paying off.
Thanks to you. So glad I don't have to touch that water. It's too fucking cold. Oops. Sorry. I said fucking.
Yeah, dude. Watch it. Seriously.
Okay.
Was liegt denn hier oben? Warum?
What did you find, Shroom?
Streichspielen besprechen.
Hey, it's been a while since we last saw that rabbit who lives in there.
Yeah. I hope it wasn't eaten by a bear or worse.
What's worse than a bear in Anno?
I don't know. Wolves?
Don't worry. We're the only wolves around. A family of rabbits lives out here. Just like us.
Nee, ich will den Hasenkind nicht Streich spielen.
Sean? The family that lived here. What do you think happened to them?
They must have moved out. Maybe to another state.
But they left all their stuff behind?
I don't know, man. Maybe they live in Florida and only come here every 10 years. Maybe they got tired of these woods.
I kind of like it here. Way cooler than that crappy town where the shelter was. I miss my friends.
The family who owned that cabin really seemed to enjoy themselves here. Why never come back? Yeah.
Okay.
We really nailed it with this two-headed snow ogre.
Yeah. They're really badass. And Musher isn't even afraid of them anymore. Right, puppy?
Eine Liege, eine Couch.
Oh! Almost forgot to check our traps today.
Daniel's not getting any better. He needs medicine. And a real house. A proper. I feel like this month has just flied over. We're so lucky we found that old cabin. Gave us time to rest and process all that happened. Brody was right. We're stronger now. We look out for each other. We're in this together. These woods are so peaceful. So quiet. No highways, just the river.
Ich finde es wild, dass sie irgendwie nirgendwo so ein Haus gefunden haben, wo die jetzt quasi sich einquartiert haben.
Daniel's getting cold. Let's get inside and warm him up.
Okay. Ich geh so nicht weiter. Ist klar. Was hat denn der vor? Spielzeug. Okay. So, können wir mal reingucken.
You been in Hungary?
No.
Sean, what is wrong with my traps? I haven't caught anything.
Wildlife One. Daniel Ciro.
I guess.
Don't worry, we'll make a fire. We're pros now. Dude, that cough doesn't sound too good.
Nah, I'm okay. Just cold.
You kicked ass today. Level up.
I did. That was so cool. It's getting easier every day. Oh no, Sean. This is a haunted house.
More like, uh-oh, it's time to go over the rules. I told you about showing off.
I was just... Whatever. Dude, I know the rules.
Let's find out. What's the first one? Hide your power. If you spin one plate in a diner, what happens?
People will freak out.
And when people freak, what do?
They call the cops.
Exactly. The second rule is...
Never talk about it.
Wow. Nice, Daniel. Because that's usually the hardest rule for you.
Shut up.
And the final rule?
I know.
Come on. You can do it.
Okay. Avoid danger?
Run from danger. This is the most important one. You know why?
I don't know. I mean, with my power, I can help us.
Only as a total last resort.
How will I know that?
If there's any other way of helping, do that first.
Maybe if I had used it before, Dad might still be here.
Daniel, it's my fault. I shouldn't have let you alone outside.
But I didn't help. I didn't do anything.
Because you couldn't.
Don't worry, Mushroom. I'm okay. Good puppy.
She must be hungry. What about you?
I'm always hungry.
Then let's grub out. I'll make us some dinner.
Yeah. Before she eats us.
Okay, okay, okay. Ja, ein Feuer mit im Holz aufmachen, alles klar.
Hey Shroom, you thirsty? Good girl.
Mecha robot ready for takeoff.
Feels weird to be living in their home.
Besen, Zigaretten.
Wish I had more than tobacco, to be honest.
Okay. Und das Telefon. Kaputter Rahmen. Tür.
Oh, the space scuba is hovering on dead coin.
Okay.
Hey, I put some clean water in the bathroom so you can wash a little.
Okay, ist komplett weird, dass diese das quasi in die Toilette legen. Beziehungsweise die Badewanne.
Time to get warm.
Okay, das haben wir auf jeden Fall. Ein Buch, Brief, das Radio, Buntstifte.
Wonder where Brody is now.
Hier der Brief von Brody.
Oh yeah. No. Oh yeah. He definitely cared for us. What a piece of shit.
Okay. Nein.
Oh yeah. He definitely cared for us. What a piece of shit. Dead for a week. But at least we got some news. No excuse not to binge read. Yeah. Daniel doesn't need to see this.
Mm-hmm. Legen die sich nur auf das auf die Matratzen?
Hold on, Mushroom. We're gonna build a fire. Dang, I am starving.
Guess it's time to start cooking.
Bad, I can't make a pizza fly to us.
Dude, you'll be moving cars around in no time if you keep improving like that.
really think so?
Well, that'd be a bad idea, but you sure are getting good at this.
I wonder if there's anyone else like me.
I think we'd know it by now. Tough choice.
Ich sehe scheißegal, was ich noch jetzt alles dasselbe.
Better talk to Daniel after dinner.
You're the best puppy in the world. I'm just glad we found you.
So tired of eating the same shit.
What are you cooking?
I just want one slice of pizza. Oh, I'm sorry. Here's your menu choices. Ravioli or ravioli?
Okay. Never eating this again.
He looks so serious on this picture.
Still can't believe he's gone.
Hey.
I miss him so much, it hurts, Sean.
I know, Daniel.
Was machst du so oft? Das hat doch so einen komischen Vorschuss.
It's okay to think about him. So tired of eating the same shit. I just want one slice of pizza. I know, Daniel. It's okay to think about him. I do it too.
Okay.
Ach so.
Daniel needs to eat something after all that.
Okay. Topf hab ich. Ist quasi zurück. Schlepp ich doch mal vorbei, Mensch.
Nah, it's not ready yet. I'm a ravioli expert now.
So schweinekalt sein, Junge.
Come on, girl. Let's get back in. Okay, dinner's ready.
Getting sick of ravioli.
That was spaghetti alla dias. Didn't you taste the famous truffle sauce?
Yep. Plus, I love the garlic bread and ice cream. Yum. Ooh, you want some too, huh, Mushroom?
Bon appetit, Mushroom.
Man, she loves this stuff. Sorry, I'm cool.
Hold on. I need to show you something.
Okay.
Gotta show him the map. I think I left it with my books. Daniel, what did you do with the map?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Where's the map that was with my stuff?
Oh, this map. It's in my tent. Sorry, Sean.
Okay, come on, doggy. Let's go, girl. Hey, man, can you call your dog? I don't exist.
Mushroom, come here, girl.
What a great team. Time to play dad, dog.
Ist das immer noch?
I could do a super cool manga about Daniel.
Sean, there's someone at the door.
What the? When did he show up?
I don't know. I just saw him now. Sean, I'm scared.
Don't worry, Inanna. It's probably just someone lost. Can we help you? Hello? What do you want?
Ach du Scheiße. Wo kommt denn der Playboy mir her?
I did, man. Anyway. Okay. I think it's time for us to hit the road. You're not getting better. We're almost out of supplies.
No, I'm okay. It's just a cough.
Yeah, a bad cough that won't go away. Trust me, Daniel. You need some medicine. Look. Here.
Beaver Creek? What's that?
That's where Karen's parents... our grandparents live.
Okay. So what?
So we can go there and... they'll probably help us.
Why do you always force us to run, Sean? What if they don't like me?
They're family, right? Plus they owe us for what Karen... for what Mom did.
You sure? It would be cool to spend Christmas with our grandparents.
Man, they're gonna love you. Grandpa's super cool, and I'm sure you guys will be best buds.
Well, okay. But Mushroom has to agree too. She's part of the team. What do you say, girl? Okay, when?
Tomorrow. The sooner the better. We have a long road ahead.
We should do something fun for our last night here. How about a game of dice? If I win, I get to draw on your backpack.
You know I'm gonna win and draw a dick on your bag, right?
I don't think so, loser. Party time. Okay, ready to lose, Captain?
Watch your butt, matey.
Würfeln. 1 von 0 von 3. Alles klar, ich muss würfeln.
Here we go. Just need a 6, a 5, and a 4. Okay. Got a ship. It's better than nothing.
Als Schiff benutzen.
Got a ship now.
Okay.
I need a 5. Just give me a 5. Still incomplete? Jeez.
Sounds like a no score.
This is my last chance. Don't fail me. Yay. No full ship. No score. Your turn, lover.
Got a ship now. I need a captain. Come on. This game sucks.
Don't give up.
Why don't I get a full ship? Come on. Zero.
Come on, my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get something better this time? Sheesh.
Okay.
I need a ship. Give me a 6. Still incomplete?
Sounds
what the
like
hell?
A no score. I wonder what we would have done if we didn't find these dice.
I don't know. Probably read all these books.
Boring. You remember that time I beat Dad at chess?
You mean we beat Dad?
Yeah, you did help me distract them. I bet he would have liked this game.
Definitely. He was a great pirate. Just like us.
Captain Diaz, King of the Seas. Ah, pretty good.
Come on, my turn.
Do you think Grandma and Grandpa will have a console?
I don't think so, dude. Mm-hmm. Sorry.
No biggie. I like playing dice and stuff, too.
Whoa. Daniel the big nerd. Getting sick of screens.
No way. It's nice for a change. But I still want my play box.
Yeah. I bet.
I hope Noah's keeping our Minecraft fortress alive. For when I come back.
I'm sure he is, pal. No way he'd give up your super kingdom. This is my last chance. Don't fail me. Yay. No full ship. No score. Your turn, lover.
Mushrooms growing up so fast.
Really? I don't see much difference.
Well, she's still a tiny dot. But I can tell she's getting older and smarter. You're a smart girl, right?
I love you, friend.
She's so cute. I'll love her forever. Ooh, good throw.
Alter, wie weit geht denn die Sequenz? Das ist ja richtig wild.
Sheesh.
My turn now. Be ready to lose.
Damn.
Can I get something better this time? Okay. Got a ship. It's better than nothing. Come on, five. Still incomplete? Jeez.
Sounds like a no score.
This is my last chance. Don't fail me. Yay. No. No score.
Digga.
I just need a 4 now. And
yeah, okay.
Win.
You
Do you know
it.
What it means?
Here's my bag.
Let's see. Here. What do you think?
Is that mushroom?
Yes! I know I'm not as good as you, but...
Nah, it's really cool, dude. Thanks.
So, let's do another one?
It's bedtime. Gotta get up early.
I don't know what they did geschafft, definitiv, ne?
She has to pee.
Okay, okay. I'll take her out for a walk.
You're going to smoke. Gross.
You're right. Don't smoke. But it's our last night, so we can do anything. All right, all right. I heard you the first time, dude.
Steht da nicht, da hinten steht doch in der Sofa, hätte ich doch dort drauf sitzen können. Okay, orangene Kippen. Thank you.
Okay.
Hey Daniel, how are you doing?
It sucks.
I'm coming.
So, was mit dem Hund rauslassen?
To grow up anyway, right?
Hey Papa, das ist irgendein kleines Mädchen in Miami. Hier scheint die Sonne und brennt. Ich liebe es zum Kind jeden und wartet die ganze Zeit darauf, das Scarface zu sehen. Wir bleiben in der Wahnsinnswohnung seines Freundes mit Sicht aufs Meer, auf den Strand und Balkon. Ich komme mir so verwöhnt vor. Doch ich weiß, dass Sean in einem Schloss in den Alpen ist, also habe ich kein schlechtes Gewissen, außerdem gefällt es mir hier sehr. Echt toll, das neue Jahrtausend auf diese Weise zu beginnen. Ich vermisse die Urlaube in unserer gemeinsamen Hütte, aber nicht die Waschbären in meinem Zimmer. Ja, hoffentlich kannst du uns bald besuchen. Ich liebe euch alle, Maggie.
Is fucking cold, so we put everything we didn't need in it and keep it closed.
Suchen das Fenster.
So, what's going on?
It doesn't fit in. There's too much stuff. It's fucking bullshit.
Okay, no more swearing.
Sure. Like you're always polite.
Come on, chill out. What did you pack in? What the f- Dude, you can't fit the whole room in. Don't worry. Your super strong big brother can help.
Awesome. Thanks, Sean.
Well, looks like we're almost set.
Where's Mushroom?
Still peeing, I guess.
I'm gonna check what she's up to.
Okay, I'll fill up our bottles and I'll catch up with you guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sie hat gesagt, du musst nur noch die Dings auffüllen. Feldflasche. Da haben sie doch.
There was a little bit left when we came. Pretty disgusting, but helps staying warm.
In die Flaschen.
Okay. Better stock before the big trip. We'll need.
Alter, da würde ich die doch lieber aus dem Fluss holen, das Wasser.
Das wäre mir komplett klar.
Okay, all done. Where the hell is he?
Daniel! Hey, you out here? Daniel! Where is he?
Ah, okay, ich muss wahrscheinlich jetzt die Fußspuren folgen. Die überall hier sind. Aber ich würde an der Stelle sagen, das werden wir dann erst im nächsten Part sehen. Bei Life is Strange 2. Mit seinem Kamikaze natürlich. Meine Wenigkeit, ihr kleinen dreckigen Sträucher. Ich bin mal gespannt, was uns erwartet. Ob jetzt Daniel in Schwierigkeiten ist. Werden wir nochmal einen Angriff eines wilden Tieres erleben, wo Daniel sich mit seiner Kraft verteidigen muss. Wir werden es sehen. Und wir werden es erfahren. In dem Sinne, haut rein und macht irgendwas Sinnvolles, ihr kleinen dreckigen Sträucher.